Oh.
Beautiful combination. Final seconds of the round. Lands to the body there. Round two next. All right, there's the end of the round, and the end swell can only do so. Well, if you're the replay guy, a lot to like.
You ready to fight? You ready?
All right, here we go with round two. All right, so after one of the more entertaining rounds in recent UFC history, our next round is upon us. Man, those guys both took some serious damage in that previous round.
They both took some damage, but they both gave it. They both gave it as well.
The overhand, now he's hurt.
That's one of those shots. So if you like striking, this is the event for you. Also, fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. This is a stand-up only event. Let's see how it plays out. Oh, that's a nice strike.
What a wild start to this fight, unless, of course, you like defense.
What a great fight so far. These guys are laying it all out on the line.
Big right hand. So we have got a full-on brawl to start this fight. Any concern that these guys might burn themselves out?
Oh, they're going to exhaust themselves. So we may as well enjoy it right now, because come the third round, regardless of the weight class, they're going to look like two tired heavyweights in the middle of the octagon. Beautiful jab there by the champ.
Straight right is there. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head. Maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
Well, he rocked him, but couldn't finish.
He rocked him. He hurt him bad. He couldn't find that one shot to close the door. Could not shut the lights off. And now, Tapper trying to find that shot again.
2 minutes to go in the round.
Nice punch to the head.
Throwing that jab yet again out of range.
Oh, back and forth we go.
Just out of the range with that right hand.
Body shot hurt him. He's got to throw that kick behind those punches.
Clean with that offer. Under a minute now to go in the round. All right, so right over the top, right to the target. Let's see if his opponent can survive.
I cannot believe he is still standing after taking that punch.